This is fun. We haven't done this since the Taft administration.
What'd you put in your personality?
I gave him lots of optimism. I want my dream date to be hopeful.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, mine's done. Hi, I'm Hilda.
Would you get off my back? I've been looking for work. Stop riding me.
That doesn't sound too hopeful.
Something must have gone wrong.
Did you check the expiration date on the optimism?
Oh, no. It says hope fades.
Which means
my dream date is hopeless.
Ladies, you want to break up the hen party?
Somewhere men are competing in a professional sport, and I'm missing it. So where's the TV? Never mind. I'll find it myself. TV. No.
I have the worst luck with men. Even the ones made out of dough. Well,
here, you want to start over?
Yes. No. Wait. I have an idea. Maybe I can change him.
Oh, Hilda, you know that never works.
But I love a challenge. First, I'll gain his trust by pretending to be interested in sports.
Wait! Don't you want to see who my dream date is?
Let me guess. He's a brave, milk-swilling fireman.
How did you know?
I found the calendar in your desk. Sabrina's right. There's no privacy in this home.
Oh, hello, kitten. Got milk?
What? Oh, sorry. Thought you were talking to me.
What are you thinking?
That rep's a jerk!
You know, we could talk while we watch sports. I mean, relationships are built on communication. Why don't you share your feelings?
Why don't you share the chips?
Simon, the point I'm trying to make...
Look, when we get to a boring commercial, we'll make out. Until then, you mind?
I've never seen a man drink so much milk.
Oh, I like milk.
So if you live by the pass, you die by the pass. They kept the ball on the ground, and they were able to convert in the red zone.
You know, I can't hear Pat Summerall while you're yapping.
It's a hardware commercial.
He's talking about hammers.
Okay, that's it.
Done!
19 seconds.
Yes!
Coming through. Be back in the gym.
So, what now?
Well, I could register your bike or make lasagna for 50.
Could you teach me the Heimlich?
Sure.
But first I need a milk break to fortify my body and build healthy teeth and bones.
Yes, I finally got through to Simon. Well, since my dream day turned out to be a dud, I guess we'll have to share yours.
Oh, no. No, I'm not sharing. He's mine.
Be nice.
I made him. Let go.
I won't.
Let go!
Let go!
Now look what you've done.
My milk.
He's damaged now. Can I have him?